Okay, so for those of you who either work with me in remote coaching, aspire to work with me in remote coaching, right? Or you're just filming your own workouts, okay? There is a proper way to set up the camera, okay? Anything at 10 meters, probably 10 to 15 meters, I'd say, needs to be set up exactly how we have you seeing me right now. And how do we have it set up, okay? If cone one to cone two is 10 meters, all right? The camera angle is set up 5 meters beyond the 10 meter cone, all right? And then 5 meters to the right as well, okay? So you're going 5 forward and then 5 to the side, okay? So you're kind of looking at us at a diagonal there, okay? For 10 meters, this is the best way, all right, to coach yourself. If you work with me, it's the best way I can coach you, okay? I've got Colton here. You can see that you can see everything from the start to and through the 10 meter mark, okay? Go ahead, whenever you're ready. This has to be for 80%. Okay? You can see everything happen from start to finish of that drill, okay? Again, this is the camera setup, okay, that I have found working best for those I work with online, as well as coaching myself personally through workouts, all right? Thanks.